what they go on for Kasoa?
Okay, see, always the toxic Kasoa artists, they don't have love for each other.
Mm.
They have love for them.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me, I've worked with so many Kasoa artists. Mm. They have love.
And see, then Emma M. Koso. Then Emma Bibia M. Koso. Then Emma artist Bia has been on the limelight. We can be bold enough to say, oh, Yanzo Sia didn't say. Where we see artists from each Asherman Stone, a B and A Pum, a B and A name.
Okay.
Why is it not happening for Kasoa?
The reason is not, the reason is, you see, we have love.
Mm.
And even when we meet at shows, you can see the kind of love we need.
But behind it, yeah, they say you also, they also backbite each other, they support each other. They, a be, lot goes behind closed doors.
No, too. Sometimes people, that be what people they think. You see, sometimes even your intention of doing certain things,
mm-hmm,
will be between Sebia or time.
Maybe also.
Or time. But yes, and Sebia or time. Trust me, I'm telling you, right now, Kasoa say, Sinipo Akukra Hetia, Genya, Penya Mimkwang, most of the artists, Nikoni Nyanya, come up.
But, but.